Welcome friends to another episode of Renfo Tech. Today we have got a car inverter called Celtel. It's a bottle type inverter for repair. The problem with this one is if I connect the 12 volt battery and switch it on, the error light flashes. And if I open and look into the inverter, I can see that, or I can feel that these four chopper MOSFETs are heating up. Now I already tested the input resistance to see whether there is any short circuited input, which I didn't see. Now, so to check the input, I've been doing like this. Here at the output, I am seeing one short circuit. So this has to be investigated and fixed. As a first step, I have checked the MOSFETs to see whether they are working in good working condition. I could see all the four chopping MOSFETs to be in good working condition, as well as the step up MOSFETs also. They are using a QR of 830 MOSFET, I think the market we will be getting a year of 830. Now, since the output is showing a short circuit, I doubt whether it is this filtering capacitor that is causing the problem. We'll just remove the capacitor and see whether things get good. Okay, let us desolder the capacitor and see whether things become better. So, this is the filter capacitor that they have placed across the output terminals. We'll just remove it. Let us just see whether the capacitor is actually the culprit. No. Capacitor is good. No. You see, this guy is causing the whole problem. The capacitor that was tied up across the output for filtering AC is short circuit. And this is a 0.1 microfarad capacitor, maybe 250 or 400 volt. I am not able to read properly. So I think once I change this, things should be better. Now let us see whether the output short is now removed. Yes, now there is no short circuit in the output. So let us change the capacitor and see whether it works fine. Okay friends, the capacitor that came out reads as 2J103J. The last J is actually indicating the voltage, and that is 800 volts. I have one 2J103K capacitor with me, which indicates a 630 volts. Since I am not having the 800 volts with me, and for the testing purpose, we will just try with the lower voltage one and see whether it works. Later I will get the correct capacitor from the market. These bridge MOSFETs are also rated for 800 volts, so that might be the reason they are having the capacitor also for 800 volts. Right now I am going to place this capacitor in and just solder it up. I'm just soldering the capacitor. First is now let us see whether the error condition is gone or not. I'm switching it on. You can see the red coming and then the green staying on. So that indicates this capacitor was the problem. Normally in these circuits I find the MOSFETs and all getting destroyed, but this is the first time I'm seeing this capacitor getting short circuit. Okay, with this the fix is done, but we will continue for some testing. I have a small blower out here which is rated at 130 watts. I'll just connect it and see whether it works or not. It's working. The fix is done. Thank you friends for watching this, and please subscribe, forward this so that somebody else also get benefited by this information. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. Thank you for watching.